The Asian Openbill. The Asian Openbill or Asian Openbill Stork is a large wading bird in the stork family. This distinctive stork is found mainly in the Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia. It is greyish or white with glossy black wings and tail. The adults have gap between the arched upper mandible and recurved lower mandible. Young birds are born without this gap. Although resident within their range, they make long distance movements in response to weather and food availability. Description: the Asian Openbill Stork is predominantly greyish when non-breeding season or white when in breeding season, with glossy black wings and tail that have green or purple sheen. The name is derived from the distinctive gap formed between the recurved lower and arched upper mandible of the beak in adult birds. Young birds do not have this gap. The cutting edges of the mandible have a fine brush-like structure that is thought to give them better grip on the shells of snails. The tail consists of 12 feathers and a preen gland has a tuft. The mantle is black and the bill is horn grey. The short legs are pinkish to grey and reddish prior to breeding. Non-breeding birds have smoky grey wings and black instead of white. Asian Openbill Stork stand at 68 height and 81 cm long. Habitat and distribution. The usual foraging habits are inland wetlands and are only rarely seen among river banks and tidal flats. In agricultural landscapes, birds forage in crop fields, irrigation canals, and seasonal marshes. Birds may move widely in response to habitat conditions. Food and foraging. Asian openbills are carnivores. They feed mainly on large molluscs, especially Pila species. They separate the shell from the body of the snail using tip of the beak. The tip of the lower mandible of the beak is often twisted to the right. This tip is inserted into the opening of the snail and the body is extracted with the bill still underwater. The gap in the bill forms only with the age. Young birds do not have this gap and are still able to forage on snails. They also feed on water snakes, frogs, and large insects. Breeding. The breeding season is after monsoon, July to September in northern India and Nepal, and November to March in southern India and Sri Lanka. The Asian openbill breeds colonially. Building a rough platform of stakes often on off-submerged trees. They lay 2 to 4 eggs. The nesting trees are shared with egrets, cormorants and darters, ibis. Both parents take turns in incubation. The eggs hatch in about 25 days.